other environmental problems too. There are two main problems in Lipetsk. In my opinion, air pollution is the biggest problem. A lot of cars, factories and plants pollute the air. A lot of people become ill because of the unclean air. Another problem is rubbish. People put rubbish in rubbish dumps. This pollutes the ground and the water. My family tries to help the environment. At home, we don't use the car a lot. We recycle our rubbish and we save water. When we brush teeth, we turn off the tap. Besides, we save electricity. When we go out, we turn off lights and TV. Each of us can help the environment. For example, we can pick off